Hey folks, how you doing? Welcome to the Big Cheese Food Critic. My name is Mac. My wife Bree and I have had the pleasure of dining in many upscale Italian restaurants throughout Connecticut. This one in the heart of Worcester Street, right in Little Italy, in New Haven, you can't go wrong. Tre Scalini. Remember the name? You won't be sorry. You go there first class. Hey folks, seriously, the ambiance and atmosphere is just second to none at Tre Scalini. Beautiful chandeliers, very elegant restaurant. The dining room has two levels, upper level, lower level. You can't go wrong, okay? They have a little catering facility next door. They have a big banquet room. You've got a little corporate thing going or friends, family type of event you need. They'll take care of you because they're the best at it. They're really, really good. You can't go wrong. Let me tell you about our server. Our server, he was knowledgeable of the menu, made some great suggestions for wine. Speaking of wine, hold on. Oh, yeah. He made a great suggestion for some delicious vino. We couldn't go wrong with it. It was, but we had two bottles. Ah, Jesus. So you can't go wrong with that. And I'll tell you about the menu in about a minute because it was delicious. Hey folks, our server suggested chicken Alberto. Okay, the chicken Alberto is a semi-boneless chicken sautéed in with Italian sausage and cherry peppers. It was a diet. You figure, you know, bone-in chicken, whatever. But you know what? We took a chance on it because he recommended it. And it was A number one. You couldn't beat it, okay? You had fried potatoes in it, caramelized onions topped with a garlic vinegar reduction that made this delicious. You couldn't beat it. I'll tell you, what else do we have? Let's see. We had New York Strip. Actually, I had the New York Strip. My wife Bree had the chicken Alberto. I had the New York Strips. I love New York Strips. I love lobster. And they had a New York Strip topped with lobster with a lobster meat sauce, which was to die for. They cooked this steak the way I like it. Medium rare, cooked to perfection, like this thick. You can't go wrong. This thick, cooked to perfection. It was great. With a little side of mash, which was delicious, and a little side of veggie, you couldn't go wrong. I'll tell you, fact folks, you know what? Tre Scalini's first class, it's elegant, it's beautiful. Their menu is tremendous, you can't go wrong there. Check it out, they have a little bar upstairs, you go up there, up to the bar, maybe a little appetizer, a little drink, whatever, you just can't beat it. Check out Tre Scalini on Worcester Street, you can't go wrong. Oh yeah. Hey folks, seriously, I hope the Big Cheese Food Critic review was helpful, and remember, get out of the house and get your butts down to Tre Scalini and enjoy a great culinary experience that you'll never forget. It's first class, A number one, the food is tremendous, the service is tremendous, and you'll remember it for a lifetime. Go there. Tre Scalini's, Worcester Street, Little Italy, New Haven. You know what? I will see you there. I can't get enough of this.